to do. Things can tell us what to win. Be some better. Yeah. Well, you better get ready to bow to the master.
The following contest is a handicap match. Approaching the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 212 pounds, X-Pac.
Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal.
The handicap match is going to be the ultimate test here, Michael.
Indeed it is. We'll see what he's made of.
Personalities in sports entertainment history, the Ultimate Warrior.
Man, it's almost as if he exploded from the pages of a comic book.
I'd be shocked if this one isn't a complete massacre, Michael.
This guy gets from a crowd never gets old. Oh, the look on this guy's face tells me he's about to inflict some major pain. Whew, you better look out.
and the odds aren't in their favor. It'll take a massive amount of intestinal fortitude to win this match.
If that arm endures much more, it's going to become immobile real quick.
I think it's immobile now. Xbox plan has got him on a roll here tonight.
One-on-one is hard enough, but this is just ridiculous. King, has there ever been a bigger underdog turned legitimate force than X-Pac?
Well, if there is, I haven't seen him. I was never so shocked to see him beat Razor Ramon in 1993. But it was that win that put him on the map, and he's been there ever since.
As we watch Ultimate Warrior, let's get your take on him.
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.
They're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real.
What a move. Man, you land hard after that snapmare.
Not only has X-Pac been on the map since 1993, but I think people forget just how important a role he played in the Monday Night War.
Not today. Too fast.
This is a beating inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Undertaker connecting there with a good shot. To be honest, given the numbers, I expected this one to be over by now.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Cole, you're right about X-Pac's role in the Monday Night War. First, he was a major member of the NWO, then jumped to D-Generation X coincidentally as the tide was starting to turn in WWE's favor.
One-on-one is hard enough, but this is just ridiculous.
With complete control.
Sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat. You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
There is no question the Undertaker is the most dangerous entity to ever set foot in WWE's 20 by 20 foot ring of canvas and steel.
Well, Michael, from his remarkable career and what I have seen firsthand announcing for so many of his incredible battles, you're absolutely right. Undertaker is the most dangerous entity in WWE history. And I think his opponents would agree as well.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole?
King, it just comes down to the simple fact that no one is more dangerous and can end someone's career with more authority than The Undertaker. The Phenom is so powerful, so destructive, that no one else can compare to him in the ring.
Here comes X-Pac.
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
DDT.
He's not going to beat you with that move, but he's going to make sure you feel it. Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
You know, it just amazes me that The Undertaker's power continues to strengthen over time and that no one, well, except for Brock Lesnar, after so many years, can find a way to ultimately conquer him. It's unbelievable, Cole. I have no idea where his path of destruction is going to take him next.
Where did this explosion of offense come from? I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. One of these guys is going to walk away with a win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones. We know what this is.
Oh my, X-Pac.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be
hoping ended early.
Here's hoping.
You know, after all my years of being at the broadcast position, I have to say, I think Undertaker is arguably the best striker in WWE. When you stand toe-to-toe with this man, it never ends good. The power from Death Valley is just too much for WWE superstars to handle.
Yeah, but the Undertaker doesn't just look to stand and strike with his opponent. He looks to devastate and punish. Hamill clutch locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
Nicely done there.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
You know, thinking about the striking skills we were talking about, The Undertaker is such a veteran in the ring, it's just hard to get momentum in a match against a man of his caliber.
I mean, oh my, The Undertaker.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
Not today. Too fast. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. X-Pac has him. Oh, what a slam. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
One thing I wanted to mention about The Undertaker, something that is always often overlooked, is that he can withstand superhuman amounts.
He made it. He made it to the ropes.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Well, he's got his opponent, and what's he going for here? Look at this hole. He may have him here. Oh, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this.
Thank you for kicking off your weekend with us. We've got a great Friday night planned for you tonight. To be honest, given the numbers, I expected this one to be over by now.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
We speak a great deal about the Ultimate Warrior's power, and there's no bigger power display than his finisher.
Warrior's shoulders are down. He is connecting with everything. X-Pac is putting on a show.
If the action this Friday night is anything like last Friday, we're in for quite a treat tonight. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, this isn't good.
Incredible move by Ultimate Warrior.
Wait a minute.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Man, the Warrior's energy is sending off those ropes with amazing force.
And now, Ultimate Warrior could have this match in the bag.
One, two, three.
King, earlier you described the
what a huge win.
Oh, they mesmerized.
And here's some highlights from the match.
Let's take a look at some of the big...
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE...
Here are your winners, the Ultimate Warrior, the Undertaker, and the Rock.
I'm not so sure that's what we expected from this handicap match.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
Well, for everybody's sake, let's hope that's the last one of these matches we see in a long time.